Colony policy that defined you as company property that wavers your say in autonomy. The conglomerates got you in lock and key. We put the dollar back into idolatry. If you're upset, you can rend an apology. We are a family forged in bureaucracy. No I in team, but there's con in economy. Were you expecting it?
Thank you.